Meanwhile, in Salem, no one was hurt after a house fire on Horner Lane. That's right near the omelet shop. It happened a little after 9 tonight. Fire crews say no one was home at the time. The fire is out. There's no word right now on how much damage it caused.